Greetings, Seeker. Your contract is one Sasha Petroshenko. He is the boss of Siberia's largest criminal syndicate, the Yakutsk clan. They trade in drugs and weapons. And, as is common now, they're human traffickers too. Petroshenko was born in Moscow. There he rose from petty street criminal to influential crime boss. It was with Petroshenko's help that Nurgui Kurchatov became Moscow's mayor. When Petroshenko was forced to flee the capital, it was Kurchatov, then Siberia's new governor, who allowed him to set up business in the Yakutia region. After the War of Independence, Petroshenko was given protection by the new Siberian government. He is now attempting to gain control of Western Siberia. These territories are run by his rival, Agvan Dorzhev. It won't be easy, as Dorzhev is also backed by the army. In an attempt to avoid all-out war, these two bosses have agreed to a private meeting at Petroshenko's dacha in the Bekatov Valley. Inside the property are hidden video recordings that you must obtain. Agvan must also be killed. Then go to his nearby camp and retrieve information about his business operations. It will be useful to our employer. Finally, Petroshenko is preparing to execute a prisoner, his former deputy, Vladimir Romanovich. Free this man and you will be richly rewarded. Stay focused, Seeker.
Huh, a peaceful spot.
There's too much of them. It would be best to avoid contact. Petroshenko is a wanted man. Isolation is his friend.
Where are the others? Locations, now!
They're right there.
Yes. Before the Russians, it was the Cossacks. Before that, the Mongols.
And now it's the Chinese.
damn rain. Soaked and cold, doing crap, earning.
Seeker, we have hacked Petroshenko's laptop microphone. He is currently using a telecoms app. I'll patch you in.
They were stopped in Barnaul, on your side, the Russian side. They took my girls, they put my men in prison.
Barnaul? Yes. They have a new governor. He is not so cooperative. He wonders what it is that you, Sasha, bring to the table.
Tell him that without my information and help, the Moscow Mafia would be running your fucking country.
Maybe. But the Moscow Mafia are almost finished now, which means you are becoming less and less useful to us.
That sounds like a threat.
It is a warning. To my bosses, you are just a small crime lord in a remote region of a foreign country.
Well, fuck you, Mikhail.
We have been informed that a jamming device has been deployed in this forest. It will disable any nearby drones. The same may be true for tagging attempts.
think I heard something.
Leave my post just for a second, but it will only take a moment. Very well then, sir. I will be a good soldier and hold it in. A good day to you too, sir. Never.
Disrespected the boss. You are lucky we weren't ordered to execute you. If it was up to me, I would have shot you.
You are making a mistake. Please, I am one of you. I am Yakutsk. You know who I am. I beg you.
I was born in this province. You lock me up here. It's like a home away from home. One way or
I know what you're here to do, but for freeing me, let me tell you, there is a hidden camera up at Zabarovka Dacha, behind the two-way mirror. Perhaps what is filmed there will be useful.
Thanks. I'll remember that. He's free. For how long, I don't know.
Good work, Seeker. As always, I'll wait for an update from the exfiltration location.
I heard something.
Thank you.
river. The fish woman.
You saw the Rusalka?
So beautiful.
She tried to seduce you, pull you into the water?
I fired my gun by mistake. I did not hit her, but she suddenly disappeared.
You're pulling my leg, right?
Of course I am pulling your leg. Beautiful.
She tried to seduce you, pull you into the water?
I fired my gun by mistake. I did not hit her, but she suddenly disappeared.
You're pulling my leg, right?
Of course I am pulling your leg.
Dorjev has left his camp. ETA 90 seconds from you.
Good look at the big boss.
You know what to do.
Thank you.
Dorjev has arrived.
I like it when my targets don't keep me waiting.
He wants to talk. That is all.
I've got the recordings.
Excellent work. You can exfil now. Check your map for coordinates.
This is some joke.
You will cease your activities in these territories and make them mine.
You are fucking with me. You come here to fuck with me.
I have information you are working for the FSB. Tell me, how much does the Russian Secret Service pay you?
What? And you believe this shit?
What I believe does not matter. What others believe does. They are the ones that will put a bounty on your head.
How the hell do you think I have built this empire?
It is because you're in bed with Kurchatov.
Kurchatov was a fool. Before he died, Ivanovsky was planning to kill him, take over.
And now Ivanovsky is dead.
Yes, that oligarchy crumbling. And soon there will be another war with Russia. Whose side will you choose then?
If I am to be on your side, make me an offer.
Okay, I have a route out of Siberia into Russia and the West, across the Altai Krai region and through the Barnau checkpoint. I control the crossing, and the governor is in my pocket. You will have exclusive use of this route. That is my offer. I must beg this. Excuse me.
In the Kremlin working for a Siberian gangster called Agvan Dorjev. I can help you uncover this spy.
GF's dead.
I am sure he will be warmly welcomed in the underworld he's heading to. Exit points are now marked on your map.
Good timing. I have a proposal for you. There is a double agent in the Kremlin working for a Ci5.
The target is dead.
He will not be mourned. Exit points are now marked on your map.
I suppose Gulag prisoners once worked here.
Yes, they chained them to their tools. Wheelbarrows, pickaxes, spades, permanently attached to them.
Shots fired! Shots fired! Shots fired! Shots fired!
Everything you need.
Thank you, Seeker. As always, I'll wait for an update from the exfiltration location.
location. Clear! Sierra 1 to base. We can see the hostile. Clear! HQ, this is Bravo 5-2. We have narrowed down hostile's location. Over. Base, we have eyes on hostile. Ready to engage. Over. Mortar fire! Out!
HQ, we have eyes on Tango, clear?
Kill the fucker!
Base, we have eyes on hostile! Ready to-
Grenade! Cover! Shit! Grenade!
Juliet 1-2 to HQ. We have his location. Clear. Base, we have eyes on hostile. Ready to engage. Over.
Let's get him!